Okay, I just have to tell you about this amazing combination that I just figured out. I just made this carrot and potato miso ginger soup. And then I just put it on a bed of spinach with some rice, mixed vegetables that I just stir fried. And then I just put some soy sauce on that, and then I squeezed some lime over the whole thing. And oh my god, it is so good. So yeah, I just wanted to tell you that because, I don't know, sometimes when I make soup, I don't really feel like just eating a whole bowl of soup. Like, I feel like I need something a bit more filling if there's no, like, chunks in it. So yeah, if you put your soup or your stew or whatever on top of some rice with extra vegetables and, like, some lemon or lime, it is just, like, a whole new meal. It's amazing.